Solu-Cortef Injection is a prescription medication containing hydrocortisone sodium succinate as active ingredient. It belongs to the class of drugs known as corticosteroids, which have anti-inflammatory and immunosuppressive properties. Solu-Cortef is a sterile lyophilized powder that is reconstituted with a suitable diluent for intravenous or intramuscular administration. Indications. Solu-Cortef is indicated for the treatment of acute adrenal insufficiency, also known as a dystonian crisis, to restore corticosteroid levels in patients with adrenal gland dysfunction. Solu-Cortef may also be used in the treatment of various inflammatory conditions such as allergic reactions, asthma exacerbations, rheumatoid arthritis, and dermatologic disorders. How to use? Solu-Cortef is administered via intravenous or intramuscular injection. The lyophilized powder should be reconstituted with the appropriate diluent as directed by the manufacturer. The reconstituted solution should be inspected visually for particulate matter and discoloration before administration. Any solution that is discolored or contains particulate matter should not be used. The dosage of Solu-Cortef is individualized based on the patient's medical condition, severity of symptoms, and response to treatment. For acute adrenal insufficiency, the usual initial dose is 100 to 500 mg administered intravenously, followed by maintenance doses as needed based on clinical response. For inflammatory conditions, the dosage and duration of Solu-Cortef therapy vary depending on the specific condition being treated and should be determined by a healthcare provider. Contraindications. Solu-Cortef injection is contraindicated in individuals with hypersensitivity or allergy to hydrocortisone sodium succinate or any components of the formulation. Systemic fungal infections. Active untreated infections expect in life-threatening situations where corticosteroids are necessary. Special instructions. Patients who have been receiving Solu-Cortef for a prolonged period or at high doses should be tapered off gradually to avoid adrenal insufficiency and withdrawal symptoms. Solu-Cortef may suppress the immune system and increase the risk of infections. Patients should avoid contact with individuals who have contagious illnesses and report any signs of infection to their healthcare provider. Patients receiving Solu-Cortef therapy should be monitored regularly for blood pressure, electrolyte levels, glucose tolerance, and signs of adrenal suppression. Side effects. Common side effects of Solu-Cortef injection may include fluid retention, hypertension, headache, nausea, insomnia, increased appetite. Serious side effects such as adrenal insufficiency, hypoglycemia, gastrointestinal bleeding, and immunosuppression may occur, especially with prolonged use of high doses of Solu-Cortef. Patients should seek medical attention if they experience any unexpected or severe side effects.